All right, so if you saw my previous video when I brought the tractor home, you know that I'm having carburetor issues. Look at how shiny that thing is. I don't know if it's already set up or not. Probably not. What we're gonna do here is hopefully this turns off. I'm gonna go around the other side. Should be able to get it from here. It's not that easy to turn my hand. Well, I wonder if that just turns sideways. Like, I wonder if that's flow and then this maybe is off. Definitely not off. There it is. So that's weird. So turn in line, pretty much the direction you would think would be on. So when I got it home and started looking at things, I found that the air tube wasn't even connected to the air or oil bath filter. So you can kind of see it's definitely a little nasty in there, which is probably why the carburetor does not want to cooperate with me. So this thing is rather nasty. See, but here's what I'm running into. We're almost over, and that is kind of hitting the gas tank right there. So I'm not exactly sure which way you're supposed to maneuver this thing. rod's got to get it all the way up there. Let's just try to start it and see what happens. Thank you. right, that was awesome. Let the chickens out real quick while I'm here thinking about it. All right, chickens, come on. You're free. Go eat some bugs. Well, I am definitely happy with the way this thing's running. And slowly getting the hang of the box blade. It's gonna take a little while, and this driveway is in pretty rough shape. So I'm gonna keep at it. I'm hoping to find a 3-point scoop to go on the back of this, so then I can actually get into that gravel pile that I have up there and actually spread some of that around. So yeah, thanks for watching.